I'm back again this week, and I'm going to show you guys a look that I did a few days ago. If you don't follow me on Snapchat or on Facebook or anything, I did post pictures, and I'll probably just post one right up on here too in between the video. I'm actually going to do a color, and I'm trying to go with the theme of fall, so it's going to be like this darker, like burgundy type of color. And I'm going to be doing it a little different than I usually do. I'm actually going to be using scotch tape, and I'm going to show you guys how I get that look, and let's just jump right into it. So this is the palette I'm going to be using. It's from Ulta, and I got it for Christmas about 2 or 3 years ago. So I'm just going to go in with probably this color, these two colors, and maybe this one, and some of the purples, you know, so just reds, purples, and just mixing it all together and coming up with the color that I feel is the perfect color. So first you're gonna take some scotch tape, and I usually just put it on your hand like this, just so it's not so sticky and harsh on your face. Peel it off and just stick it right over here, and then you're going to do the same thing to the other side. So you're going to put your tape on the side there, and I'm going to go ahead and use a concealer, just my NYX HD concealer, and pop that a little bit on the lid just to prime it before I put any shadow. And I'm just going to do this with my finger. Okay, so after you're all done with that, I'm just gonna go in with a crease brush, and I'm gonna start with just a couple colors. I actually swatched some on my wrist right here to kind of get a feel of what I was going to do. So I'm just gonna start with the two darkest colors and just go into my crease. Switching back and forth from the two colors that I'm using. I'm using a red kind of burgundy color and a darker purple color just to get the right one that I want. I'm going to go in with a flat shader brush, and I'm going to pick up two lighter colors and mix them together and put that right on my lid. I'm going to pick up more of that darker color and just add that more to this crease. I'm going to add a little bit of black. Then I'm going to take that flat shader brush and just clean it off really quickly. And I'm going to use a white creamy color to highlight my brow bone. Add some black eyeliner. And it's the NYX Super Skinny Eye Marker. And I'm just going to follow my eyelid to the tape. Makes it a little easier. So we're going to peel off the tape. And then I'm going to prime the rest of my face with the NYX Anti-Redness Face Primer in green. And I'm just going to put that all over. And then go in with a little bit of the Benefit Porefessional just to get that extra coverage. So now I'm just going to do my foundation. After I moisturize and prime my face, I'm going to go in with my Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless and just put that all over my face with my damp beauty blender. Okay, next I'm going to conceal my face. It's the same stuff that I used for my eyelids, just to prime them. Okay, so as my foundation and concealer is drying up a little bit, I'm going to just quickly fill in my eyebrows. Thank you. now that the eyebrows are all finished, I'm going to set my foundation with a little bit of powder. I'm just going to use a little bit of this L'Oreal True Match powder blend. Then I'm going to use a smaller tapered brush to just highlight again with powder under my eyes. A little bit on the nose, chin, a little bit on the forehead. Now I'm just going to contour my face with some bronzer. I'm going to use a big fluffy brush at first, and I'm just going to pick up any of the colors really. I usually go between these three. I never really use this one because it's a little too orangey for me. So I just pick up a little tiny bit. Then I'm going to add a little bit of blush. I just got this new blush brush from Real Techniques at Ulta, and I'm just going in with the cheek color Adore as usual. It's my favorite. And then just blend that all together. To highlight my cheekbones from the same contour and highlight palette, I'm just going to go in with the last shade and the brightest shade. Blend it together. And then to finish the eyes, I'm going to go back in with the colors that I used on my lid. And I'm just going to take the small shader brush and go right underneath. And then just, I'm gonna go in with a shiny white. Just highlight the inner corner. Then we're gonna put on a little bit of mascara, because we are going to put on lashes today. So after the lashes are on, I'm just gonna put a little bit of mascara on my lower lashes. And I'm using They're Real by Benefit. Just put a little tiny bit. And voila, let that dry. And then we're gonna move on to lips. I think I'm gonna do a nude lip only because the eye is so dramatic. And I usually line my lips, but today I don't think I'm going to. So I'm gonna go in with Gerard Cosmetics. It's Serenity by Manny MUA. If you don't follow him, you definitely should because he is amazing. So here we go. So this is the finished look, and I have to say that I am in love with it. So let me know what you guys think. I thought that this turned out great. If you want to see anything else, let me know. Leave comments, like and share my videos, subscribe to my channel. That'd be really, really helpful. And also, follow me on Snapchat. I'll link all of my social media on here so you guys can follow me on Snapchat, follow me on Twitter, things like that. And also, just let me know if you guys want to see anything else. And thank you for watching. Bye. I think I'll leave the link in the bottom bar. And then I will also